New from overnight, several pets are dead after a house fire in Pennsylvania. This is at a home on Westinghouse Street in Hermitage. Fire crews there had to call for backup to help with water supply because there weren't enough hydrants in the area. No one was home at the time of the fire, but officials tell us some of their pets were killed. The cause of the fire is under investigation, but crews say they think it all started in the kitchen.